Good evening. I'm Sandra Sully. This is the 5 o'clock news. Heading the 5 o'clock news, a government investigation ordered into a woman's six-hour wait for an ambulance. 14 injured when rival gangs clash in a country New South Wales town. And it's crunch time for the Wallabies crusade in South Africa. But first tonight, the Victorian government is investigating claims a woman died after waiting 6 hours for an ambulance.